So here we are landing from a 5:30 flight from Gatwick in Split, Croatia. So here we are on the drive from Split to Dubrovnik, which is 3 hours. Luckily, on the way, we got to see some cool things like the bridge and the fort in stone called Fort Castillo. Hi, welcome to the brand new, top of the range, beautiful Peljesac Bridge. So you could get from here, Split.
No, here's not Split. So we're travelling from Split.
From Split down to the bottom. From one side of Croatia to the other.
What's the other option?
Before this was Split, you have to go through Neum Corridor.
But now you don't have to.
Now you don't have to. And it's much easier to go there. And we're going to go on there. Welcome to the beautiful Dubrovnik.
Sam, and where are we going?
Up to there.
Up to where?
Up there.
To do what? Sorry guys.
Watch the sunset. still to top it off. Best thing in the world, still made it in time for something. We'll just take the cable car up there. And now we're seeing some of the sights around, like the restaurants and the amazing view. Also, there's this cool telescope. So for our next video, Dubrovnik Old Town, yeah, it's going to be pretty sick. So don't forget to like, share, and smash that subscribe button. Then ring the notification bell for more upcoming videos.